SEGA. Kazuma Kiryu. Once a household name on the underworld circuit, Dragon of Dojima, former chairman of the Tojo clan, the head honcho. But the man who had it all decided to pack up his pistols and walk away in pursuit of inner peace and to live happily ever after. But come on, who was he kidding? I mean, hasn't he seen any movies?